Turn the whole place upside down, people. You never know how many of them there were.
Huh? What the fuck's that? In that pass?
That bitch is there!
I have him pinned! Catch a bullet, you motherfucker! You fucker!
Just chill, man. We're cool. We're cool. Shit. I just had to...
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandits got three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times. But no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post. Thank you.
you're some kind of dumbass as you can't find his ass if he hides. We gotta find him and teach him about respect.
There he is, that fucker!
There's the fucker up there! The fucking bitch was up there! Boy, we're gonna find the fucker, cause he could just run the fuck off. I see the fucking bastard! I see the fucking bastard! You're ready for long fucking death, you fucker! Fucking reload it! I'll fucking rip your ass in two! I'll fucking you. Hey! They got one of ours! Them fucking bitch ass!
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge with the monster.
Did you put the boat back at the dock? Hey, who's that fucker?
Fucking bitch! Yeah.